Hello lovely people, you are welcome back to my kitchen guys. Today video I want to prepare quick stew, which is chicken stew. Yeah, I have the ingredients. I have green bell pepper, chopped green bell pepper and onion, tomatoes and my frozen chicken. I took it out from the freezer and I'll be adding some of this tomatoes and chili pepper. Yeah. I have some garlic here. Garlic paste. Own garlic paste. Yeah. So guys, let's get into the cooking. Just add the oil and garlic right now. This stew, no waste time. Straight through it. I'll add the onions and the green bell pepper together. This stew is called no waste time. I want to try my teeth to be very tight here. I'll try it here. Thank you. the chili pepper. Into the tomato container to rinse it and pour it in the pan. More of the chicken stock. Guys, the kitchen is smelling good now. The aroma is so nice. This stew is called No Waste Time. No waste time, guys. Thanks so much for my subscribers that are always coming back to watch me, my videos. Thanks so much. I really appreciate. God bless you. God bless you all. So guys, as I said, this stew is called No Waste Time. So I'll go ahead and add the chicken. It's grilled chicken and it's steamed already, or it's boiled already and grilled in the oven. So just keep it in the freezer and take it out from the freezer. So I'm adding it right now. I'm done with all the ingredients that I'm using. I'll just cover it maybe for some 10 minutes to cook, then my stew is ready, guys. Minute now, so I want to check how it's cooking. Please guys, do me a favor. If you are watching my video and you haven't subscribed yet, please click on the red button and subscribe, please. Wow. love this my simple recipe. Yes. Let me know what you think or how do you see this deal in the comment section. Guys, yeah, another one thing, I love comments. Please do me a favor, comment. I love reading comments and I really appreciate your comments. Imagine someone watching your video and take time to comment. I really appreciate you. God bless you. So guys, if you watch this video, leave me a comment, you know. So guys, I will leave it for another 5 minutes, then my stew is ready. Yeah guys, I leave it for 10 minutes, not 5 minutes anymore. So let's check it. Wow, I can see it. Enjoy watching. Please, if you like this video, don't forget to thumbs up like this. Yeah, thumbs up. Okay, thumbs up. Thank you so much for your time. God bless you. I'll hold it. So it tastes delicious, guys. So guys, that's all I have for you today. As I said, this is how my stew is looking like. Thanks so much for watching. God bless you. Please, if today is your first time, please don't forget to subscribe. Thanks so much. Bye.